We never ever made it down to Nashville, Indiana, and no one ever signed that stupid country disco band. However hard we tried, it never seemed to be enough. We never did get